Did you know sellers have closing costs other than commissions? Misty Weaver here with the Dreamweaver team at Sampson Properties, and there is always a lot of talk about buyer closing costs, but not too much about seller closing costs. So yes, other than commissions, you will have a few things that you need to pay for at closing. Number one is paying the title company or attorney that you hire to actually handle the closing for you. Typically in our area, that is around $600 to $800. After that, you have your deed prep fee, which is around $55 at most places. And third is your HOA packet. So you have to actually order a copy of the documents for your buyer to review. And that is typically around $100 to $150. I know that one kind of bites. After that, you have your prorated taxes. And in Frederick County, you actually pay your property taxes in arrears. So this comes as a surprise to people. They think they are paying in advance, but that's not actually how you're billed here. So you may have to pay those taxes at closing. It will be prorated as of the date that you are closing. The buyer pays the rest of it. If you're one of those people that actually does pay them in advance, then you would get a credit, okay? After that, you have your grantor's tax in Frederick County, and this is $1 per $1,000 of your home sale price. So if you sell for $235,000, it will be $235. And then lastly, you have a release tracking fee. Typically, if you have a mortgage currently, that is going to be paid off by the sale proceeds. I think that's fairly obvious what that does. So those are the main seller closing costs. You may have something additional if you are doing an out-of-state closing. You may have a fee from the title company to send someone to you or something like that. But these are the main ones that you are going to see, and they are broken down so that you know exactly what you're paying. If you are thinking of selling, I can run a net sheet for you that will go over all of these costs so you would know what you are actually netting after everything. So let me know if you have any questions. Please like my page to get all of these videos every weekday. Or if you're on YouTube, please subscribe. And of course, reach out if you are thinking of buying or selling a home this year. And I will see you tomorrow.